All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. So we're out here at the field on kind of a gloomy day. It is Christmas Eve, which is the 1 year anniversary of the T-38's first flight out here. So it's kind of cool. Anyways, haven't flown it since September at St. George, and you can see it out here next to the A-10 for size reference. It's easy to forget just how big this thing is. It's 9 feet long. And it only weighs 15 pounds, so when you pick it up, it's kind of ridiculous, but it's easy to forget just how large this model is. But anyways, I guess because a little jaded, because their T-30 is 12 feet long, so it's really big. But anyways, right here flying, we got the Spectrum 7000s in it. We got the new G2 batteries in the plane, so we're gonna power it up and take it for a rip. Having a lot of fun with this thing today. I just forget how nice this thing flies, and it's really, really good flying airplane.
Remaining 7 minutes.
And this thing just. That's so good. The sun's out now, so the light's showing up a lot better. It's pretty gloomy right here. Alright, this will be a 4-point.
Okay. Time remaining 6 minutes.
High speed pass here. Racing. Recommended by Andy. Entering the pattern with style. One nice thing about running these Spectrum 7000s is I can fly it pretty hard for about 5 or 6 minutes. Last sightline there, but I'll forgive myself.
Time remaining 2 minutes.
Well, that's it, guys. 1 year of flying the T-38. Probably have, 60 or more flights, mostly FPV flights, but I'm really starting to enjoy just flying it line of sight. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed it, and happy birthday, T-38.